How to set app permissions in Windows 11. App permissions allow you to control what information an app can access on your computer, such as your camera, microphone, or location. By setting app permissions, you can protect your privacy and security on your computer. So, let's get started. Click on the Start menu and then click on Settings. Now click on Privacy. Next, click on App Permission to view the list of permissions that you can manage. Next, slide down, then you will see App Permission tab, where you can see such as camera, microphone, or location, etc. Click on your desired option. Toggle the switch on or off for each permission that you want to manage. If the switch is turned off, the app will not be able to access that specific permission. You can also go to Apps, then click on Installed App. Click on the app you want to change the app permission. Click on the three dot. Then click on Advanced Options. You can also change the app permissions from here. That's it. By following these simple steps, you can manage app permission on your Windows 11 computer. This allows you to control what information apps can access on your computer, giving you greater control over your privacy and security. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our Tutorial River channel for more videos.